Hey, West High School, I'm Jonas Pierce, and I'm going to announce, wait for it, I'm going to announce today's announcements for the 1st of March, which means it's not February anymore, which means that we are this close to spring and this close to summer. So that's pretty exciting. But you know what else is exciting? Today's announcements, 3-day weekend. Also, gear up for the Asian American Student Leadership Conference. This is the conference for Gear Up members. So if you are a Gear Up member, gear up, see what I did there, for this conference. The bus for this conference will take you to the University of Utah this Friday, so tomorrow. Also, West High Ultimate Frisbee Club is holding tryouts today after school at 3 p.m. and Saturday morning. So if you want to play Ultimate Frisbee, talk to Mr. Kasner or Miss Delphine. Get those tryout forms. We'd love to see you play Ultimate Frisbee. Also, do you have spirit? I would like to hope so, because, and if you want to show that, Spirit Bowl shirts are now on sale. They're only $6. $6, that's one more dollar than a Little Caesars pizza. So you can choose between a whole, not very good Little Caesars pizza or a Spirit Bowl shirt. It's a hard trade-off. Also, do you have a parent, teacher, or guardian? Well, that's a conference for you. There's a conference for you if you have a parent, teacher, or guardian, which I think all of you have. Today, after school, from 4 to 7, there is parent-teacher conference. So, teachers, parents, students, guardians, please go to this conference. It's for you. So, West High School, that's all the announcements for today. I hope you had a good week. It's been pretty short, absurdly short, I would say. And we'll have a good 3-day weekend, 3 days, one more day than a normal weekend.
My name's Simon Peasley, and this is Simon's Silly 60 Seconds. Let's start that timer. ACTs are on Tuesday, so if you're a junior, I'm sorry, I guess. I didn't have to go through that.
Parent-teacher conferences are today after school from 4 to 7 p.m. in the field house.
There's no school tomorrow.
Your application for Step Up Utah Scholars is due today. YouthWorks is hiring junior and senior girls for their spring crew. Salt Lake Community College will be having an open house on March 6th.
Next week is a late start Monday, even though this week there wasn't a late start Monday.
This has been Simon's Silly 60 Seconds. Thanks for watching. Go Panthers.
What comes to mind when I say movies? You might think about the latest Star Wars episode, superhero story, or fantasy tale, but the truth is, many people look at Hollywood for their movies. The general movie-going audience gets many of their cinematic experiences from the content coming out of Hollywood, but many people miss out on the unique stories from the independent market. Of the top-grossing movies in theaters right now, only 7 or so are considered independent films. Audiences often believe Hollywood is one of the only places that can produce films in America, but film, and especially indie film, thrives all across the U.S. Utah especially has one of the largest filmmaking communities compared to any other state in America.
Obviously, Utah's landscape for Hollywood for many decades was a natural foil or a natural setting for many of the great films that have been shot, not just Westerns, but other films, including science fiction, as well as even some epic films.
Over the years, Utah has grown as a center for film in the West, with many local film resources like festivals, organizations, and more.
For example, Sundance, that will be coming up in January of 2018, there are at least 17 films in of the 110 that are listed that will be premiered, but that will also have had some sort of significant Utah connection. Tumbleweeds, for example, is a kids' film festival. That's the only full-fledged Intermountain film festival for kids in the Intermountain West. That's sponsored by Utah Film Center. They have the Dandy's Heels every summer, which is probably the longest running LGBTQ film festival. You also have obviously Spy Hop with its various programs, its Real Stories, its Pitchnik Film. Just in those few programs that I listed, it's possible to see scores of film at either no cost or low cost.
Sundance is one of the most well-known film festivals in the world and now has become a great platform for launching indie films to success. Filmmakers from all around the world, as well as locals from here in Utah, find their success at Sundance.
Look at this whole thing. Why did, you know, what's his name, who created Sundance, decide to be here? Because it's everything. You've got all of these choices that you can make in an environment that is conducive to attracting people to the business and developing the business.
It is important to try out new things while enjoying the things that we know we like. Hollywood has been putting out more and more original pieces compared to rehashing the same old things. The independent film scene and Hollywood have equally great films. With independent film, there's a sense of creating a great story with what you have, and Hollywood puts out great stories and experiments with the latest innovations in film.
Then you just have to keep your mind open, because there are a lot of very good commercial releases that are being put out there, and independent films are also available. We're lucky in Utah because, for example, in Salt Lake City, we do have several independent or theaters that are specifically dedicated to independent films, or those that will potentially have a much smaller draw in terms of box office or audiences.
Utah is a growing spot for filmmakers and documentarians, and it really shows how talent is overcoming the film industry. Independent film is important to support because it allows new filmmakers to thrive in a community dominated by Hollywood. Film is an art form that is led by some of the most creative artists of our time. Hopefully, more of you will have an incentive to go out and look for these stories. Maybe, just maybe, one of them will change your life.
Girl, I'm leaving you tomorrow.